rose out of a need to do something about the condition of the old motor museum. It holds up the main road to the harbour, as well as the first 40 metres of the promenade. If that building collapses, Ramsgate has a big problem. Over the last 3 to 4 years, however, we have raised nearly 300,000. 100k of that is from Doctor Who fans. Because the frame of the building holds up the road and the promenade, it is classified as infrastructure. I was told that these funders are not there to do infrastructure. That is the job of the council. TDC still owns that building. We just have an option on it, and we can walk away. They definitely can't. They have two choices about what to do. They can demolish it and fill in the site. You can't just backfill it because of where it is. 5,000 square metres of lightweight concrete. That's what the structural engineers are saying. The cost of that will be 1.3 million. And at the end of it, Ramsgate will have nothing except a more secure road. But that's it. It'll have no asset. However, for a further 300,000, TDC could help us kickstart Project Motorhouse and a development that really can be very exciting for Thanet. Once the frame, we can tell funders that we have the money for the frame, we are in a position to go back to funders and say, okay, now where's the rest of it? But at the end of it, Thanet will have a theatre, cinema, function room complex and a restaurant that will pay its own way. It won't need any revenue funding from any council or any government department. This is the kind of ambitious development that can do for Ramsgate what the Turner Contemporary and Dreamland have done for Margate.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you very much.